this military of ours, is not an individual activity. This is a group activity. The conduct of war is a group activity, and it requires teamwork, not just left and right inside the Army, but left and right inside the joint force, left and right inside the interagency of the United States government, left and right inside the multinational or allied forces. But trust is the bedrock of that. You have to be able to trust the person on your left and right.